Well, now he says it was just all talk. The California lawmaker at the center of the sex scandal says actually there was no sex. Good evening, everyone. I'm Walt Gray.
And I'm Edie Lambert. One day after Assemblymember Mike Duvall resigned from office, he said today his recorded conversation about two extramarital affairs was nothing more than, quote, inappropriate storytelling. Meanwhile, another lawmaker who was listening to Duvall's stories has now been yanked from the committee that's investigating. KCRA3's David Bienick, live for us now at the state capitol. David?
Edie, good afternoon. In this one-sentence letter to the Assembly Speaker, Mike Duvall, a Republican from Orange County, announced that his resignation was effective immediately. However, it looks tonight as if he is not the only politician here at the state capitol coming under scrutiny.
His office door is now locked, his nameplate has been pulled, and Mike Duvall's picture has disappeared from the wall outside the Assembly chamber.
She wears little eye patch underwear.
Caught on video during a committee hearing explicitly describing his sexual relations with two women, the former Assembly member, who is married, said in a statement today that his decision to resign was in no way an admission that he had an affair or affairs.
One way or the other, we need to get to the bottom of whether or not this illicit affair did happen.
Derek Cressman with the watchdog group Common Cause says, in addition to the internal ethics investigation already underway, the state attorney general should launch a criminal investigation as well, because one of the women Duvall was talking about is a lobbyist who reportedly works for the energy company Sempra.
If there was a contractual arrangement or understanding that they were paying a lobbyist for the purposes of providing sex, then I think that approaches bribery and gifts.
The man who listened to Duvall's comments is Assemblymember Jeff Miller. In an exclusive interview, he tells KCRA3 he doesn't remember the July 8th conversation.
Frankly, I wasn't paying attention to him. I really wasn't hearing what he was saying, and so I didn't make anything of it.
Today, Assembly Speaker Karen Bass removed Miller from the Ethics Committee, which is investigating Duvall. The speaker's spokesperson tells KCRA3 that the dismissal is a way to avoid any conflict of interest.
And a spokesperson for the Attorney General says Jerry Brown will wait until the internal ethics investigation is complete before deciding whether or not he wants to open a criminal case. Meanwhile, Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger has 2 weeks to schedule a special election to replace Mike Duvall. Live at the State Capitol, David Bienick, KCRA 3 reports.